principal components. So fundamentally, principal components are about the directions. The component is really a direction in a feature space along which the points that you care about in that space have the greatest variation or variance. We'll make all of this more formal in a minute. So the first, it says PC here, first principal component is the direction of maximum variance. Now, a quick word of warning. You can see here, I've got this little symbol here that indicates that's where the mean of the points is. Principal components is mathematically defined about the origin. So what we typically do is we talk about moving all the points to have their mean at the origin, but then we forget that it's doing that. We have to do it in the math, but we would draw something like this and say, you see this? This direction, that's the first principal component of those points. It's the direction of maximum variance. They're not around the origin here, so we have to shift it actually before we do the computation, but when we think about it, we're only talking about with respect to the mean. And the subsequent principal components are perpendicular or orthogonal to the previous ones and describe the next greatest amount of variance. Now, in two dimensions, we're sort of done, right? So we say, well, that's the first one. Well, the next one's got to be there because there's only two dimensions, so it's got to go that direction. But if I was in three dimensions, I would have my first dimension, and then everything would be along there. So I could remove that, collapse it down to a plane. I'd say, in that plane, what's the maximum variation? That would be my second one. And then I would have the third one that would be left.